I'll just show you the schematic diagram first. This is a blood agar plate. This is Staphylococcus aureus streak line in the center.